was great to have the feel of adrenaline rush. To have the smell of burnt fuel, rubber, and hear the sound of race machine after a long gap. Here we are at round one, a National Motorcycle Racing Championship at MMRT, overcoming the challenges posed by COVID-19. In 2020 season, it got minimized to 4 rounds, but this year it was scheduled to have the full season with 5 rounds. Non-stop efforts put in by our team members and riders are seen in the results today. In Pro Stock up to 165cc category, our riders did a good job. So Jagan took the pole with track recording time in this category. And in race one, it's a clear win for our rider K. Jagan. He had a great lead over the second rider. Deepak Ravikumar had a good fight for the second spot. He did a great job and finished the race at third position. So in race 2 again, Jagan did a great job. There was a wheel-to-wheel fight situation till the end, but it's finally Jagan has proved and won the race brilliantly.
Hi, I'm Jagan Kumar from TVS Racing. It was a great weekend for us. We won both the races in Pro Stock 165cc. And also we are concentrating on upcoming races. Hopefully we will follow this same results. Compared to last year, our bikes are very fast and improved a lot. So we will hopefully we will win the championship.
I've been always wanted to ride 165cc. From 2011, it was the last I won the championship. From then, I had a big break in 165. After a very long time, TVS gave me a wonderful opportunity to come back to 165. And my bike is, it's a bomb, I'll say. I love to ride my bike. This bike is really good.
In Pro Stock 300 to 400cc category, there was a challenge for us that we had got very limited time for testing the new tyres. But however, we are happy with our progression that we made a steady step up from practice session to the race 2. In race 1, our rider Deepak Ravikumar finished at 4th position, and in race 2, Ahmed did a good job. He started the race from 6th grid and finished the race at the brilliant 2nd position.
First qualifying and race 1 was very struggle. We struggled a lot of things between suspension and the tyres. We learned and changed settings in the while qualifying and race 1. So we changed different things. Anyway, in race 2, we had a good setup. So we had to manage this setting the fork and suspension. So fight for first place, but Rajina is open the gap, then I try to follow him. I stay in the second position, but so we looking forward to race round 2.
So we are happy with our own progression and lap timing improvement session after session, and we are very confident that we can set up the bike in a much better way for the round 2, and we are looking forward to it. Thank you for watching. Please stay tuned with our social media handle for more updates.